Oh yeah. This is how to insert math equations into Microsoft Word. So we're going to go to the top and click on insert and go down to equation. And you can just start typing your random equation right there, or you can actually insert a quadratic equation by clicking that little button and that little box right there. And you can put any numbers you like with X or Y or any other variable, and throw your choice of the little number, superscript, I forget what it's called, math terms, and just have fun writing it.